married today is a combination of the love, respect and friendship that they have for each other. And as a married couple, they will be stronger to meet whatever life holds for them. Marriage requires both closeness and distance. Closeness for a couple growing together, and enough distance for each partner to be an individual. A good partner in a marriage will be loving, caring, and above all, a true friend. Now, a marriage may only take place in a building that has been registered for marriages. And this place in which we are now all met has been duly sanctioned according to the law for the celebration of marriages. Although the civil ceremony is simple and without ritual, the vows that Patrick and Hannah are about to make are solemn and binding. And first of all, I must invite our two official witnesses today to come forward and join us in the structure. So that's Jack and Hayley, please, if you would both come forward. There's a seat on either side here. Perhaps you could, that's lovely. Would you like to come around here? Don't step on the road. Thank you. Take a seat. You are all here today to witness the joining in matrimony of Patrick Stephen Shears and Hannah Marie Warrilow. Marriage in this country is the union of two people, voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. Therefore, I must ask if any person present knows of any lawful impediment.
No comments. Could think of a few.
April Fool's Day and all that.
Oh no.
So Patrick and Hannah, I'm now going to ask each of you in turn to declare that you know of no lawful reason why you should not be married to each other.
Bottle of vodka.
And once you've made those declarations, you will then contract your marriage before your witnesses and all your guests gathered here today. If you'd like to hold hands together, if you're comfortable to do that.
Aww.
Bless.
No one's
had fun. Patrick, I'm going to ask you a question now, and I'd like you to reply with the words I am. Are you, Patrick Stephen Shears, free lawfully to marry Hannah Marie Warrilow?
Well,
are you ready?
I am.
I am. And Hannah, I'm going to ask you the same question, and if you could reply with the words I am as well. Are you, Hannah Marie Warrilow, free lawfully to marry Patrick Stephen Shears?
I am.
Well done, thank you very much. Now the moment has come for Patrick and Hannah to contract their marriage, and I'm going to ask you now to exchange the vows which will unite you together. These vows are a formal and public pledge of your love and a promise of lifelong dedication to each other. When you say these words, we all have to hear them clearly, but most of all, remember that you're saying them to each other. So Patrick, you can go first again, I'm afraid. And if you could repeat these words after me, please. I, Patrick Stephen Shears.
I, Patrick Stephen Shears.
Take thee, Hannah Marie Warrilow.
Take thee, Hannah Marie Warrilow.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Well done, thank you. And now, Hannah, if I could ask you to repeat these words after me, please. I, Hannah Marie Warrilow.
I, Hannah Marie Warrilow.
Take thee, Patrick Stephen Shears.
Take thee, Patrick Stephen Shears.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Thank you. And we now come to the exchange of rings, which is the traditional way of sealing the vows that you've just made. I'm hoping Jack's got them.
I think so.
Yeah, that's good. I think so. So the first one we're going to need, if you could offer it to Patrick, it's the one he's going to give to Hannah.
Right.
First of all.
Come on, I'm
new to this. Ain't no ring pulls, are there?
Hang on to that ring, don't drop it on the floor. Late before we know it. So, Patrick, if you could put that ring onto Hannah's finger, that's the one. The one with the sparkly nail bar. Yes, that's the one. Just keep holding onto her hand. That's lovely.
That was quick.
Just look towards you. It's his moment to get his photograph. So if you want to have a little word, a little sparkly photograph. Okay, Patrick, if I could ask you to repeat these words after me, please. I give you this ring. As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Care for you and respect you.
Care for you and respect you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Well done. Thank you. Now, you're back on. We need the next one. So pop that ring onto Patrick's finger. Just press that bit. Push it all the way on. And just take a little look to your right and left to your photographer for a moment. Lovely. And I'm going to ask you, Hannah, to repeat these words after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Care for you and respect you.
Care for you and respect you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Well, thank you. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end. It symbolises unending and everlasting love and is an outward sign of the promises that you have made to each other here today. This day is the start of a new phase in your lives together. We hope that the feelings of love that you have for each other today will deepen and grow ever stronger throughout the years to come. As those years go by, try to be patient and kind to each other in times of trouble, but take care of each other always. I'm going to read a little reading called Marriage is a Commitment to Life. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other relationship can equal. It is a physical and emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friend, confidant, teacher, listener, and critic. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, commitment is stronger. Anger can be felt more strongly, but pass away more quickly. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes that life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing a love that is deeper than life. When two people pledge to love and to care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique unto themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potential made in the hearts of two people who love each other, and it takes a lifetime to fulfill. So Patrick and Hannah, you have now both made the declarations prescribed by law, and you have made that solemn and binding contract with each other.
Got out, Solly.
Your family and friends here. It now gives me very great pleasure to pronounce that you are lawfully joined in marriage as husband and wife together. Would you like to seal your
your mummy keys paddle.
So Patrick and Hannah are going to take their seats now behind the table where they will be signing the register.
Yep.
That's it. Not being shown out of the way, that's it. We need this big dress to come through, don't we?
Really got that beam in the way all the time.
There'll be a little bit of music while that happens, and then I'll give you a notice to come forward and take some pictures when they're ready for that. Thank
Yeah, that's a beautiful concept.
So if you'd like to go.
Just blank it out.
Yeah, we've got the registration set
I believe. So are you getting married then?
No.
Is it? In fair play, yeah. So am I.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to come forward with your cameras to take a few pictures, it's a good time now. Once you've got your photograph, if you could go back to your seat
just,
at that point.
Just say something because you're on video. Hey, son. Congrats, mate. Congrats, mate. And Anna, I love you, man. Fair play. Hello, mum. Yes, son. Well, crack the JD then, man. Left the JD in the room.